Access your free language gifts right now before they expire. Here's what you're getting this month. First, the Crush Your Goals cheat sheet. With this cheat sheet, you'll learn the basics of your target language, basic sentence patterns, question words, must-know grammar terms, and more. Download it now for free. Second, what's your New Year's resolution? Can you say it in your target language? With this bonus phrase lesson, you'll be able to say the common goals, like read more, save money, and learn a language. Third, top 7 lessons you'll need to improve your language skills. Here, you'll get 7 lessons in one. Top 10 learning strategies, phrases to use with your teacher, ways to motivate yourself, and much more. Fourth, must-know words and phrases for the new year. Do you know how to say New Year in your target language? You will with this quick 1-minute vocab lesson. Fifth, the 7 tested ways to learn language fast. With this bonus ebook, you'll learn how to use our learning system to speak better, remember more words, and improve fast. Download it for free right now. And sixth, looking for a new language learning app? With the innovative language learning app, you learn language fast and start speaking in minutes because our conversational lessons are just 3 to 15 minutes long. Learning is that easy. Download innovative language learning for free for the Android, iPhone, and iPad. To get your gifts and language learning resources, click the link in the description below. Download them right now before they expire.
Lehotzi. Take out. Lehotzi. Lehotzi. Take out. Hapach mamash male. Ata yachol lehotzi et hazevel? The trash can is so full. Can you take out the trash? Hapach mamash male. Ata yachol lehotzi et hazevel? מלצר, waiter, מלצר, מלצר, waiter. אני אקרא למלצר. I'll call the waiter. אני אקרא למלצר. תחזית מזג האוויר. Weather report. תחזית מזג האוויר. תחזית מזג האוויר. Weather report. בדוק את תחזית מזג האוויר לפני שאתה יוצא לשייט. Check the weather report before going sailing. בדוק את תחזית מזג האוויר לפני שאתה יוצא לשייט. צלסיוס. 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 הטמפרטורה היום היא 30 מעלות צלסיוס. Today's temperature is 30 degrees Celsius. הטמפרטורה היום היא 30 מעלות צלסיוס. תוכנית טלוויזיה. TV show. תוכנית טלוויזיה. תוכנית טלוויזיה. TV show. אני תמיד צופה בתוכנית הטלוויזיה הזו. I always watch this TV show. אני תמיד צופה בתוכנית הטלוויזיה הזו. לרוץ ג'וגינג. לרוץ לרוץ ג'וגינג. לרוץ זה כיף. ג'וגינג is fun. לרוץ זה כיף. Mazon mahir. Fast food. Mazon mahir. Mazon mahir. Fast food. Lifamim ani mishtokeket lemazon mahir. I crave fast food every once in a while. Lifamim ani mishtokeket lemazon mahir. Park. 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 Yesh park liad habayit sheli. There is a park next to my house. Yesh park liad habayit sheli. Ramzor. Traffic light. Ramzor. Ramzor. Traffic light. Pne smola baramzor harishon. Turn left at the first traffic light. Pne smola baramzor harishon. Tamrur. Sign. Tamrur. Tamrur. Sign. Atzor kshata ro'e et tamrur ha'atzor. Stop when you see the stop sign. Atzor kshata ro'e et tamrur ha'atzor. Rakevet tachtit. Subway. Rakevet tachtit. Rakevet tachtit. Subway. Ani nosat la misrad barakevet hatachtit. I take the subway to the office. Ani nosat la misrad barakevet hatachtit. Tachanat rakevet. Train station. Tachanat rakevet. Tachanat rakevet. Train station. Tachanat rakevet Ra'anana hi min hagdolot ba'aretz. Ra'anana train station is one of the largest in Israel. Tachanat rakevet Ra'anana hi min hagdolot ba'aretz. 500. 500. 500. 500. 500. הבית שלי נמצא 500 מטרים מכאן. My house is 500 meters from here. הבית שלי נמצא 500 מטרים מכאן. 999. 999. 999. 999. קנינו 999 כיסאות לכבוד האירוע. We bought 999 chairs for the event. קנינו 999 כיסאות לכבוד האירוע. 101. 101. 101. 101. התוצאה שלי הייתה 101. My score was 101. התוצאה שלי הייתה 101. 400. 400. 400. 400. 400. סיבוב אחד באצטדיון הוא 400 מטרים. One lap in the stadium is 400 meters long. סיבוב אחד באצטדיון הוא 400 מטרים. 900. 900. 900. 900. 900. הכפית העתיקה נוצרה לפני 900 שנה. The antique spoon was made 900 years ago. הכפית העתיקה נוצרה לפני 900 שנה. Inch. 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 קניתי טלוויזיה עם מסך שטוח בגודל 40 אינץ'. I just bought a 40-inch flat screen television. קניתי טלוויזיה עם מסך שטוח בגודל 40 אינץ'. קילוגרם. 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 קילוגרם אחד שווה לאלף גרם. One kilogram is 1,000 grams. קילוגרם אחד שווה לאלף גרם. סנטימטרים. סנטימטר. סנטימטרים. סנטימטרים. סנטימטר. אני צריכה מזרון בעובי של 10 סנטימטרים. I need a 10 centimeters thick mattress. אני צריכה מזרון בעובי של 10 סנטימטרים. מסעדה. Restaurant. מסעדה. מסעדה. Restaurant. המסעדה הזו מלאה לגמרי כל הזמן. This restaurant is fully booked all the time. המסעדה הזו מלאה לגמרי כל הזמן. גלידריה. Ice cream shop. גלידריה. גלידריה. Ice cream shop. הם יושבים בגלידריה. They are sitting at an ice cream shop. הם יושבים בגלידריה. בית קפה. Coffee shop. בית קפה. בית קפה. Coffee shop. שנעצור בבית קפה? Shall we stop by a coffee shop? שנעצור בבית קפה? בר. 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 הבר היה סגור. The bar was closed. הבר היה סגור. ריהוט. Furniture. Rihut. Rihut. Furniture. Nelatznu leachlif et kol hariut shelanu leachar hasrifa. We had to replace all of our furniture after the fire. Nelatznu להחליף את כל הריהוט שלנו לאחר השריפה. דשא. Grass. דשא. דשא. Grass. הכבשה אוכלת את הדשא הירוק. The sheep is eating the green grass. הכבשה אוכלת את הדשא הירוק. אדמה. Soil. אדמה. אדמה. Soil. האדמה סדוקה בגלל הבצורת. The soil cracked due to the drought. האדמה סדוקה בגלל הבצורת. אפר. Dirt. אפר. אפר. Dirt. הפילון משחק באפר בגן החיות. The baby elephant is playing with dirt in the zoo. הפילון משחק באפר בגן החיות. סלע. Rock. סלע. סלע. Rock. האיש בחלוק משליך סלע. The man in the robe is throwing a rock. האיש בחלוק משליך סלע. עץ. Tree. עץ. עץ. Tree. הקופים על העץ. The monkeys are in the tree. הקופים על העץ. Taoism. 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 Taoism מוכר גם כדאויזם. Taoism is also known as Taoism. Taoism מוכר גם כדאויזם. תנ"ך. Bible. תנ"ך. תנ"ך. Bible. חמשת הספרים הראשונים בתנ"ך הם העתיקים מבין כל הספרים המרכזיים ביהדות. The first five books of the Bible are the oldest of all the major books of Judaism. חמשת הספרים הראשונים בתנ"ך הם העתיקים מבין כל הספרים המרכזיים ביהדות. קוראן. 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 הקוראן הוא הספר הקדוש לדת האסלאם. The Quran is the holy book of the Muslim religion. הקוראן הוא הספר הקדוש לדת ha-islam. Komer, priest. Komer, komer, priest. Hukibel etza mikomer. He got advice from a priest. Hu kibel etza mikomer. Yahadut. Judaism. Yahadut. Yahadut. Judaism. ביהדות, בנצרות, בבודהיזם ובדתות רבות אחרות יש אנשי דת. Judaism, Christianity, Buddhism and many other religions have priests. ביהדות, בנצרות, בבודהיזם ובדתות רבות אחרות יש אנשי דת. Elef, 1,000. Elef, elef, 1,000. יש לי קופונים בשווי 1,000 שקלים. I have 1,000 shekels worth of coupons. יש לי קופונים בשווי 1,000 שקלים. 2,000, 2,000. Alpaim, alpaim, 2,000. Ze ole $2,000. It costs $2,000. Ze ole $2,000. 8,000. 8,000. 8,000. 8,000. 8,000. 8,000 אנשים גרים בכפר הזה. 8,000 people live in that village. 8,000 אנשים גרים בכפר הזה. 10,000. 10,000. 10,000. 10,000. 10,000. 10,000 חיילים נשלחו לשדה הקרב. 10,000 soldiers were dispatched to the site of the battle. 10,000 חיילים נשלחו לשדה הקרב. 4,000. 4,000. 4,000. 4,000. 4,000. שטח האצטדיון הוא 4,000 מטר רבוע. The stadium is 4,000 square meters. שטח האצטדיון הוא 4,000 מטר רבוע.
Hey everyone, welcome to the monthly review, the monthly show on language learning, where you discover new learning strategies, motivational tips, study tools, and resources. By the way, all the lessons and bonuses you're about to see can be downloaded for free on our website. So click the link in the description right now to sign up for your free lifetime account. Okay, today's topic is how to reach your goal for the year, the 7 long-term strategies for success. If you want to learn a language in the new year, you may be wondering what the best way to do it is and what resources you need, right? The bad news, you can have the best possible resources in the world and still fail. Because above all, it's your approach, your strategies, and mindset that will help you succeed in the long run, not the latest new shiny app that just teaches you random words and phrases. So today, you'll discover the 7 strategies for long-term success, why people fail their language New Year's resolutions, and how to apply these tips to your language learning journey in the new year. But first, if you're looking for new free language resources and downloads, here are this month's new lessons and resources. Be sure to download these now before we take them down in a few days. First, the Crush Your Goals cheat sheet. With this cheat sheet, you'll learn the basics of your target language. Basic sentence patterns, question words, must-know grammar terms, and more. Download it now for free. Second, what's your New Year's resolution? Can you say it in your target language? With this bonus phrase lesson, you'll be able to say the common goals, like read more, save money, and learn a language. Third, top 7 lessons you'll need to improve your language skills. Here, you'll get 7 lessons in one. Top 10 learning strategies, phrases to use with your teacher, ways to motivate yourself, and much more. Fourth, must-know words and phrases for the new year. Do you know how to say new year in your target language? You will with this quick 1-minute vocab lesson. Fifth, the 7 tested ways to learn language fast. With this bonus ebook, you'll learn how to use our learning system to speak better, remember more words, and improve fast. Download for free right now. To get your free resources, click the link in the description below right now. They're yours to keep forever. Okay, let's jump into today's topic. How to reach your goal for the year. The 7 long-term strategies for success. So, what are these long-term strategies? Well, before we get into it, just keep this in mind. These tips and strategies won't be deep, profound quotes that will shake your soul and finally open your eyes. If those worked, you'd be fluent already. Most tips are very simple, but they only work when you take action. Again, results come from taking action, not listening to wise words. So the first strategy for long-term success is to keep at it. And that's because mastering a language is simply a function of time. The more you put in, the better you'll get. Obvious, right? But if you're excited to start now in January, it'll be easy to put in some time. However, you won't feel as excited in February, March, or April. You'll start falling off. You'll no longer be taking action on this advice, and your language won't improve. So keeping at it is the key to success here, and worth repeating, no matter how obvious it is. You have to keep at it. It's like Einstein said, it's not that I'm smart, it's just that I stay with problems longer. The second strategy is try new things. You probably downloaded a free app or two to get started, and chances are you'll get bored of them within a month or two. Or you'll outgrow the basic apps that just teach you words, and that's normal. So that's why it's important to try new things, so you can keep going with your language learning. If you started with an app, try getting a textbook and a workbook. Try learning with our conversational audio and video lessons, and follow the pathway from start to finish. Or try getting a teacher, whether an in-person teacher or a Premium Plus teacher that comes with the Premium Plus plan. The point is, you'll find that some methods are easier to stick with than others, and that's the goal, to find something you can stick with long-term and keep putting that time in. The third strategy for long-term success is be flexible with your goals and expectations, which is something most people are not. Are you flexible with your goals? Leave us a comment. Most people, when they realize they won't hit a goal, take it as a brutal failure. They beat themselves up. They expected to be fluent by February. They didn't get what they expected, and they can't accept anything less. So for them, it becomes a big failure, and that's what you want to avoid doing. But the fact is, life will get in the way. You might be busy at work or school. You might get sick, or whatever other curveball life likes to throw at us. And you won't learn as fast as you'd like. So you have to be flexible about your expectations. It's okay to pause your language learning for now and come back later. It's okay to miss a goal, and it's okay to not progress as fast as you'd like. That doesn't mean you're failing at it. Some things are outside of your control. It just means you need more time. The fourth strategy is test your language skills. It's easy to tap on an app and think you're learning new words, but what if you aren't? You don't know if you're actually improving, right? So the best way to improve is to put your language skills to the test. And that can be anything from trying speaking to a native speaker to see how far you can go, or signing up for a proficiency test. Anywhere where someone else judges your language skills. Then you can quickly see where you're lacking. With our learning system, we test you regularly with multiple choice and hand-graded assessments inside your learning pathway. These assessments test you on the language you've learned in your last few lessons to make sure you're improving and retaining what you learn, you know, instead of hearing words once and forgetting them later. You can also interact with your Premium Plus teacher, who will correct your language and help you improve faster. And if you want to improve even faster, the fifth strategy is involve other people in your learning journey. And this can be a teacher, other language learners, or native speakers. When you're around other people doing the same thing, it's much easier to stay motivated to learn the language. It's why nobody successfully works out from the comfort of their own home and why people go to gyms. And that's exactly why we offer live group classes for languages like Japanese, Korean, Spanish, Chinese, French, Italian, German, and more to our members. The sixth strategy for long-term success is use good old habits to get back on track. Simply put, if you have a language learning habit that you can stick to, even if it doesn't give you the best results, the fact that you can stick with it, that by itself is important. So if you fall off track and are wondering how to get started again, go back to a routine that works for you. For example, our users love our free Word of the Day emails for that very reason. It's just one word a day in your target language, but it's easy to stick with, and they feel like they're making some progress, even on days they're busy. And the seventh is, always set small, measurable monthly goals. Instead of huge, unrealistic goals, like I want to be fluent by July, or I just want to speak the language. These big goals are the number one cause of failed New Year's resolutions. But if you make them smaller and more realistic, you can actually start reaching them. For example, something like, I want to learn 100 words by the end of January. 100 words is small and realistic enough. That's 3 to 4 words a day. 100 is also measurable. You'll always know how close you are to reaching it. And monthly gives you a deadline. End of the month, January 31st. Either you hit it or you don't. Other examples would be, do 30 lessons inside our learning pathway by January 31st. Speak 1 minute of your target language by January 31st. Or learn the alphabet by January 31st. What kind of small, measurable goal would you want to set? Leave a comment. So, let's recap the 7 strategies for long-term success. Keep at it, try new things, be flexible with your goals and expectations, test your language skills, involve other people in your language journey, use good old habits to get back on track, set small, measurable monthly goals instead of huge, unrealistic goals. So thank you for watching this episode of Monthly Review. Next time, we'll talk about the brand new updates and news about our learning system, so stay tuned. If you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. And if you're ready to finally learn language the fast, fun, and easy way and start speaking from your very first lesson, get our complete learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account right now. Click the link in the description. See you next time. Bye. Want to learn new words and phrases so you can speak more? Stick around. 5 simple ways to learn new words and phrases and speak more. In this guide, you'll discover the 5 simple ways to pick up new words, how to get the words played on repeat until they're stuck in your head, the 1 science-backed learning method that will help you remember the words, how to learn through conversations instead of learning words 1 at a time, and much more. But first, if you don't yet have access to our language learning system, sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. So, how can you pick up new words and phrases easily? 1. Learn through conversations with conversational lessons. The most pain-free way to pick up new words is through conversations. Why? Because it's better to hear words in context and see how they're used in actual sentences instead of learning them one by one. And with our audio and video lessons, you'll hear a quick conversation between two native speakers. And then you'll get every grammar rule and word explained so that you understand everything and so that you know how to use the words in actual conversations. 2. The word of the day. Many of our users love this free feature because it helps them create a habit of learning the language. Every day, you get an email with a word, the definition, and the audio pronunciation. And in just a minute or less, you've picked up a new word. 3. Use our spaced repetition flashcards. Spaced repetition flashcards are a powerful way to learn words fast and actually remember them in the long run. How? Here's how they work. Just start a session and start reviewing the words. So if you get a word wrong, you'll keep getting tested on it in that session until you get it right. Once you get the word right, you'll see it again in 2 days, then 5 days, then 13 days, and so on. And this is a science-backed method called spaced repetition learning. By spacing out the words, your memory gets stronger every time you come back to that word. Except you don't have to remember to come back because the flashcards will quiz you when the time is right. So look for the flashcards in the vocabulary drop-down menu on the site. 4. Get access to hundreds of free vocabulary and phrase lists. Now, if you want to learn words around a certain topic, then check out our free vocabulary list inside that same vocabulary drop-down menu. There, you'll find hundreds of lists around common topics such as greetings, verbs, adverbs, the weather, and much more. 5. Learn words on repeat with the vocabulary slideshow. If you're the type of person who only learns after hearing something repeated multiple times, then you'll want to check out our vocabulary slideshow study tool. You'll find it in our lessons and the free vocabulary lists. With the vocabulary slideshow, you can play the words and the example sentences on repeat, with translations, without translations, and at whichever speed you want, fast or slow, until the words get stuck in your head. So, if you want to get access to these resources and our learning system, sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. Great work. Here's a reward. Speed up your language learning with our PDF lessons. Get all of our best PDF cheat sheets and ebooks for free. Just click the link in the description.